qué?
Eso.
Lola. Sandra. I have someone all of you here today. I've been getting series of complaints that you people are dating each other at this camp. Sandra. What I want now is the truth. And nothing but the truth.
Supreme, I'm still a virgin.
Shut up!
Huh?
Come on, shut up. You ask me if you are a virgin or not.
See, see, I'm having issue with you. All of them, they keep on coming, disturbing me day and night. I will not rest for them. Ah, they keep on coming and be disturbing me.
And who is disturbing you?
We did it. Ask you to shut up. I will do. Come on, shut up. Ever tell me to stop? Shut up. I'll do it.
Come on, shut up. Shut up.
Sorry, sir.
All of you, be careful. I don't want to hear about this thing again. I don't want to hear about it again. You have to live your life straight. Live good life so that you can make heaven. So that you can make heaven. From today on, about this thing again, so that you can live a good life. Live a well-respected life so that you can make heaven. Please. I don't want to hear about it again. Everybody leave. Sandra, come here. Come. I want to know if you're cheating on me.
No, Sandra. You know I can't do such a thing. It's you
and your
phone.
It's like that boy, okay? He's confusing all of you here.
Ah. No. I'm not one of them. Ha. How can I leave such handsome man like you for that? No, it's you I love, no one else.
It's okay. I'm
sorry. Father.
Sister.
Such word in the presence of Supreme. That's why I can afford to lose him. Because I think he's still a virgin. And those things in between his legs fit me and suit me perfectly. Do you know you're a fool? Yes, a fool you are.
Yes.
But don't come to me and stand up for you. Because if I start with you here, you won't like me.
Start now, no, in a kuku. Start! Nonsense. And before I forget, I beg. Supreme wants to see.
You don't need to tell me.
I know you were sent for me. I know you were sent for me. Please avoid it.
You are also going up after Faduke.
Come on. How will you do that? Why? Oh!
Stopping you. You can't even control yourself.
Oh, come on.
No,
I can't.
Yes,
I can't.
If I did hear, that you and okay has something to do. I will send you home.
That thing there for me to have it, so it is mine.
I don't
are you stupid?
I'm telling you.
Are you normal? Why will you get out of this way? See, let me tell you. Come get out of here.
See, I've told you, I'm a virgin, you know. Leave me alone, no.